are going to learn and read a summary of the epic in Mindanao called Bidasari. But before that, I introduce the author of the story, Marlon Miguel. He's a Filipino writer. He is working at GME Network as a senior writer and brainstorm for a TV series.
The story of the Bidasari, based on the belief of Malay, which says that the life of people are taken care by fish, animals, or plant. I just tell you the summary of the story. The people in the Kimbayat were fools in the giant bird that ate human. When the giant bird came back, they all hid out of fear. The sultana, who's pregnant, however, was lost in the woods out of fear. She gave birth and forgot about the baby when she left. Luckily, a merchant saw the baby and a bowl containing a live goldfish. The merchant realized that the life of the baby was attached to the live goldfish. If the fish leave the water, the baby will die. The merchant adopted the baby. Later on, the baby grew up into a very beautiful woman. In the kingdom, the king has just remarried a beautiful woman named Permausari. Permausari was afraid that the king will fall in love with someone else. When the queen found out about Bidasari, she was both in the castle. There she became asleep, but Permausari wasn't satisfied. So, when she found out about the secret of Bidasari, she took the fish and made it into a necklace. Thus, Bidasari died and was put a beautiful top located in the woods. One day, the king went hunting in the woods and saw a beautiful tomb. He went inside and saw Bidasari sleeping. The king waited Bidasari to wake up for 2 days. Meanwhile, in the palace, the queen was talking about. Fish managed to break free. Thus, Bidasari was awakened. The king took to Bidasari and she told everything the king. The king was so enraged. Later on, the king took Bidasari and he got him. Thus, Bidasari became a new queen.